Here with me now, I have the new Avid Carp digital weighing scales, and I'm going to talk you through a couple of its features. Just looking at the digital scales themselves then, you'll notice they're a nice compact sort of shape and everything tucks away quite nicely. Just on the bottom, you've got your weighing hook, obviously you pop that onto your sling, etc., and that tucks away into the body of the scales. Just on the sides, you've got a couple of nice retractable arms which come out for ease of weighing as and when you lift the scales up. And then on the top, of course, you've got the hook which you can pop through your weigh crook, your tripod, etc., or even just a weigh bar. Turning them on then, you'll notice there's an on-off switch in the middle, and there's a nice blue backlit screen. That'll either come up in kilos or pounds, but obviously, depending on where you're from, UK or Europe, you weigh, obviously over here in pounds, over there in kilos. So there's a pound and kilo converter on the right-hand side of the screen. It weighs up to 132 pounds, so far bigger than most things we'll catch in this country, and 60 kilos. On the other side, you'll notice there's a zero button. So if you were to turn the scales on, obviously pop your sling on the bottom, wet it, etc. And then if you press the zero, then that'll remember that. So as long as you don't turn the scales off, you can pop your scales down, go and get your fish, and that will remember the weight of your sling and zero it accordingly. Just turn those off. It's also got a hold function. So when you weigh the fish, it'll hold on exactly the weight and give you that reading on the front of the screen. So a really nice, neat bit of kit. Just on the back, last but not least, it comes supplied with a 9-volt battery, and it's also supplied with a nice black neoprene case. Very nice, compact, perfect set of digital weighing scales.